few minutes away.
Oscar.
Steve.
Question, did this remind you at all of your fight against Cornell Whitaker back in 1997?
Does it what? I'm sorry? Of course, of course. Look, I, and you guys wrote about this, I'm the one who was against this fight for a reason, because Lara is and was the most avoided fighter on the planet. Nobody wanted to fight him. Why? Because of tonight. What did he do all night? I apparently ran for three rounds against Felix Trinidad and I lost my fight. And that was only three rounds. It was a great fight. It was a great fight. And Lara, I respect him dearly because of the athlete that he is and the struggles and the person that he is. But tonight, Canelo won.